For me, drawing was natural. For me, athletic was natural. There was no effort, you know. The coach said, "Why don't you draw a little? Why don't you run a little faster?" I said, "Coach, I'm winning. You know, I don't have to run any faster. I'm winning. You know." He was a nice person, and he was also, I don't know what he was teaching, but that time, maybe even today, they can coach and they have a class. They teach some class, and they just part it's part and parcel, you know. But the geometry teacher at Evanston High, he wanted desperately for me to go to his university that he graduated from, and his son was graduating that year. But SC and UCLA had such a big name, you know, in that world, that I had to get on a bus. It took about 3 or 4 days on a bus to come to Los Angeles. I remember I arrived in Los Angeles after 3 days on a bus, and my pants like came all the way up here, because of where you sit, you know, eventually it gets all messy, and actually everything down is up here. But I wanted to come here because of the athletics, what brought me to Southern California. And I can say right now that everything turned out to be just right. Because if I've gone to the university with this, a teacher of mine wanted to go, I don't know what the hell, I probably would end up as a coach or some damn thing. But I felt that this is the place for me, California, because of the athletes that brought me to California. Yeah.